Did Jesus actually rise from the dead? Here are three reasons that might lead us to believe that he actually did. Reason number one, historical evidence. See, the resurrection of Jesus is supported by early eyewitness accounts, including the New Testament Gospels and the letters of Paul. These accounts were written within a few decades of the events and contain details that were consistent with the historical context of that time. And reason number two, the empty tomb. The empty tomb of Jesus is a crucial piece of evidence because the Gospels record that Jesus was buried in a tomb and 3 days later the tomb was found empty. Now, the empty tomb is a historical fact that's acknowledged by scholars in extra-biblical literature of that time, and it supports the claim of Jesus' resurrection. And lastly, reason number three, the transformed and changed lives. The lives of Jesus' disciples provide compelling evidence. After his crucifixion, they underwent radical transformation, being so bold to declare his message in the face of persecution and death. And this change is hard to believe, apart from the reality that Jesus actually rose from the dead.